I have decided that if I cannot make air travel pleasant for myself, the least I can do is make it unpleasant for somebody else. Here's what you want to do. You want to be the last person to board the airplane. The absolute last person. Why? So the person seated next to you on the plane develops a false sense of hope. You want them sitting there watching the stream of people slow to a trickle, and then nobody's getting on, and they're going, oh my God, I might have this entire, 18 inches all to myself, and wouldn't that be amazing? I could do anything on this flight. I could just be like, what? This is awesome. I'm gonna drink a Pepsi from this tray and a Mountain Dew from this tray. I don't even care. That's what you want them thinking, and then you make your entrance. You have to make an entrance. This is how I make mine, like this.
Hi there, marketing team. This is Michael Ian Black, very famous, speaking to you today from sunny Savannah, Georgia. I mean, look at this place, just gorgeous, but not as gorgeous as you, marketing team. Arrow was like, you gotta shout out the marketing team. Give them a big thanks, they're incredible. Their creativity, their hard work, they nail it somehow every time. And the way we're going to reward them is by giving them a cameo from a C-list, possibly D-list celebrity. God, if only I had been working for a company as good as Arrow when I was younger, they would have gotten me like a cameo from, I don't know, the guy who plays Potsy on Happy Days. And I would have been like, I'd rather have the cash. That's not the point. The point is, you're doing great work. Arrow's very lucky to have you. They wanted to express their gratitude, and they chose me. And honestly, I'm grateful. I'm grateful to have been selected, and I'm grateful for hardworking people like you who make this whole country go round. Without you, where would we be? Yeah? Just some chumps. Some chumps walking around going, where's all the great ideas? Where's all the hard work? Well, they're with you guys. And we thank you and we love you.